Hey guys, this is going to be a guide on how to untether Jailbreak 4.3.2 using Pwnagetool 4.3.2 or Sn0wbreeze 2.6. The instructions are almost exactly the same. I do not own a Windows computer, so if you have Sn0wbreeze, you can just follow along. If you do not rely on a carrier unlock, use Red Snow instead, as it is a lot easier. If you do rely on a carrier unlock and Ultra Snow, this will be for you. We're going to need an iDevice running 4.3.2. Pwnagetool 4.3.2 for Mac, or Sn0wbreeze 2.6 for Windows, and iTunes 10.2.2, which is the newest version. So we're just going to open up Pwnagetool or Sn0wbreeze right after you download it. So for QuickPwn, we're just going to click on Export Mode on the top right now. You can just choose your device. I'm on an iPod Touch, which you should not be on. You're going to choose for the IPSW file corresponding with your firmware. It's in the process. Hit general. If you use an unofficial carrier right now, you should be hitting activate the phone. However, I'm on an iPod Touch, so right now it's whited out for me, so I can't actually click on it. But if you do rely on an unofficial carrier unlock, do check that. So I'm hit next, next, next until we reach this page again. And now we're just going to hit the build button. Hit next. It's going to ask where you want to save it, so let's just save it onto the or desktop. Hit save. It's going to build its custom IPSW. We can just wait for it. Now for Sn0wbreeze, the order is just slightly mixed. You'll be choosing an IPSW file first, then choosing export, next general, and finally selecting all the options that you do want to install. And then you will be presented if you do want to activate the iPhone or not, and you should definitely check it if you're relying on an Ultra Snow unlock. To enter in your password at one point. After a while, it'll finally finish. You want to connect your iDevice with USB. As you start to put into DFU mode. When it stops, you are able to release. You'll be able to just open up iTunes. Well, it talks about an iPod or iPhone being in recovery mode, you can restore. You're just gonna option click here. If you're at Windows, you're just gonna shift click. You're gonna browse for that custom IPSW that you just made and choose it. And just confirm the restore. Now this will successfully untether 4.3.2 jailbreak your iDevice, also preserving the baseband. However, if you do not rely on a carrier unlock, it is useless, but if you do, it will be very useful. And again, the process for Sn0wbreeze is exactly the same, the order is just a bit different. So that's about it. It will still preserve your baseband, allowing you to use unofficial carriers with UltraSn0. Thanks for watching.